What took so long for you and Judd to work together?
We've been working together for a long time.
On a feature film.
He's only directed a couple movies so far. I'm his third one. It wasn't too long.
I guess so. It just seems like he's been around forever.
He's been in my life a long time. He's been been involved in my other stuff. Yeah.
How has he changed over the years, and how has your relationship changed?
He hasn't changed. He's incredibly, he was always Judd. He was always very hard-working, smart kid, friends with everybody. People loved him, and a very passionate dude.
How tough is it for you to go back out and do stand-up now for this type of a thing after this years of breaks?
It wasn't tough. No.
It's like riding a bicycle, you get back out there and you're funny again?
Fighting in Iraq's tough. Doing stand-up's kind of like, all right, get on up there and get it done.
How much does your relationship with Judd reflected in the movie itself? How much of that do we see? Your relationship with Judd, how much is it reflected?
You know, there's moments that are similar, but it's a whole fictitious story that Judd came up with. And, you know, Seth plays a little bit like a Judd kind of guy, and there's stuff he does that has nothing to do with Judd.
Now, you're funny in this, but we know you also have to go really deep for it, too. Is that more difficult than being funny?
I'd rather be funny. When I have to do stuff like that, it's fun when the day's over. Yeah, sure.
How easy is it to direct him?
Very, very easy. He comes prepared. Yeah. I don't even have to say much. I just stand back, watch it happen. You know, get to go home early.
Is it tough to rein him in when he gets going, though? It's like doing the improvs and stuff. Is that hard to say cut at some point?
I was doing what Apatow wanted me to do. I didn't improv that much.
It's up to rein me in, saying, say this, say that, say this, say that. He's like, I want to go home already. How much can I say?
Didn't I already say that?
I said that last Tuesday.
Are you guys going to do another movie together after this one?
Yes, and we're doing one right now.
That's right, yeah, we're doing voiceovers together in Kevin James' new movie.
Okay, but voiceovers, that doesn't really count as, does it?
Fun, though, but yeah, down the line, I hope me and Judd do something together. Of course, we will.
You're being an elephant?
I want to act together in Grumpy Old Men. We're going to do Grumpy Old Men 5, or the remake.
That would work. You'd get back in front of the camera?
Me, Adam, Grumpy Old Men in one of those motion capture versions, like Polar Express.
Yeah.
You could do all different ages of yourselves.
Definitely got to fog up that face. Yeah.